Oasis cover was actually amazing because it wasn't a dream of mine because I didn't think it was possible. I usually dream for things that I think are, you know, that I can achieve. I try to be as close to who I am. Like a lot of people like say, this is my public image and this is my private image. The only thing different about my public and private image is the physical. Like, I don't look so made up and stuff all the time. In fact, in the airport, they're like, ooh, she looks just like Tyra Banks, but she ain't as pretty as her.
Hey, that's nice. I love that. I don't mind that. Can you make that work?
When I first started modeling, my mom told me, don't believe the hype and that this is temporary. And the fashion industry is so fickle. Like, they'll be over me in a couple of years, but I'll be over them and I will have moved on. You know, people say, oh, Tyra, you're this and you're that, your magazine covers sell this much. Yeah, but they're not gonna be selling that much forever. And I know that, and that's what keeps me right there. I see this as just like a 9 to 5, going to work. It's not fun. It is a job, it is a business. I don't get up and go, wee, I'm gonna model today. It's just my job.
I guess she's a national product by now. So Tyra brings about 1 million strengths. She brings Tyra with her.
Tyra.
And everyone already knows who she is. And the more she becomes conscious of that, the more she's actually making variations on the theme of the Tyra woman.
I enjoy doing TV, I enjoy doing film. I take it at a very slow pace. You know, a lot of models feel like, oh, I have to show that I can act. I have to take every little single thing. But I look at it as my modeling career allows me to just be relaxed and comfortable and not a starving actress.
More hard.
Yeah. I am.
Very strong woman, I'm very opinionated. Like a guy will have a big crush on me or something and call me and he'll never call me back because I'm so opinionated. But I am not gonna be weak, so I'm still waiting for that strong man that can have this strong, talking, opinionated woman.
You know what, this leg is the most different. Nice.
I'm not very happy with just posing. I feel like I have to do something else. I have to give back. It's very important giving back to me, especially as an African-American woman and being so lucky and seeing so many of my kind struggling so much and what I've gone through and still continue to go through as a black model. I still feel it's so important to give, give, give.